consider myself an optimist because this insanely crazy, beautiful life of mine has taught me to keep the past exactly where it needs to stay, to live in the here and the now, and to know that no matter what the future holds, I can handle it. I got this.